falls in love with you. I got my reasons. Cause if they knew what I know, then I know I wouldn't stand a chance. There's no way you would go for a man like me if you had options. Even though the world was meant for you, hope you don't get famous. Cause everyone will love you but won't love you like I do. Hope you don't get famous. Just how you are, shining star. Hope you never get famous. Flying low with the angels. I said fake it till you make it. Make it. I guess you fake when you make it. Make it. I tell you stick to the basics. Build the empire, started from the basement. Cause if you tryna fix a glass that's broke, you know it might cut you. Never wanna see you with another man. Truth might eat you if you're mumbling. When it get too cold for a blanket, need you hugging me. Cause nobody gonna love you like I do.
Even though the world was meant for you, hope you don't get famous.
Cause everyone will love you but won't love you like I do. Hope you don't get famous. Hope you don't get famous. Hope you don't get famous. Hope you don't get famous.
Yeah, I think what I'm gonna start doing is like having her, kind of like flat twist them up a little bit and then have them hang down to the side. Just because it gets really frustrating sometimes when it's kind of hanging in your face and like, you know, it gets like underneath my glasses and stuff like that, and I can't, it's too much. I'll be all over the place when I be talking. I don't know if y'all be noticing. I'd be like, even right now, I don't even, like, what am I talking about? Like, I don't, you know what I'm saying? Like, what am I saying? What am I even? Anyways, some stuff that I like to put in my hair afterwards is this right here. The ORS Hair Mayonnaise. I've been putting this stuff in my hair for years, since I first started growing my hair out. I've been putting this stuff in my hair. It smells, it smells pretty good. It has like, I don't even want to say it smells good, because it's not like a smell like, oh my gosh, that's amazing. But like, it just smells like, I don't know, what's the word? I'm revitalizing. Yeah, revitalize. If you want your hair to be smelling all revitalizing, I don't even know if I'm saying that word right, but get you some of this. I'm gonna try to start doing some more hairstyles. I really want to try some more hairstyles. I've been doing twists for the longest, just because, you know, it's like my forte. It's what I go to, what I'm comfortable with. But I want to start incorporating some more hairstyles, shaking it up a little bit, you know. Gotta keep it shaking. Feel me? You know, if they not shaking it up, then I don't even gotta say no more. You know? See, like, what am I saying right now? Alright. You know what? I'm just gonna end it right there. Thank y'all for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And I'll see y'all next time.
Hope you don't get famous.